take for this strawweight fight. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Mackenzie Dern. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Jessica Badeastaka Andrade.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, early round action is upon us, and what else can be said about the career of one Jessica Andrade? Wins in three different weight classes, a promoter's dream, and stylistically, she is about as fun to watch as any fighter in the women's game at present. As far as this matchup goes, power was the buzzword coming out of the ring. There's the single. Dern's going for the sub here. Ooh, look out, that thing is tight.
It's advancing, she's about to finish.
All right, so now she chooses to bail on the submission, preferring to maintain a dominant position.
Very smart, it was a wise decision. You can see her fight IQ on display there, not giving up a position to try to chase a submission. Oh, she's in trouble, dude. This is a terrible position.
Good, solid strike on the ground. Lands a big elbow there. Andrade is in half guard now.
Oh, right into mount.
Looks like she's working on a triangle here, DC. Her opponent not the tapping type, but she could be submitted here shortly.
She could be submitted. If you don't want to tap, you're going to sleep. Because it doesn't take that long for that triangle to really be sunk in and put you out, shut your lights off. And that is exactly what it looks like about to happen.
Oh, that one looks really tight, DC.
Big ground and pound. Back on the sub attempt.
Oh, compromising spot here. Triangle choke is locked in. Dern's got the full mount. Nice positional control here. She's got her back now, DC, and I don't mean she's like there to support her, right? She is literally on her back and in control of this fight.
She's in control of this fight. Look for her to start trying to slide that arm under the neck to finish the fight with a choke. Beautiful transition. She does a great job landing the strike from the bottom, not staying idle when she's on her back.
Dern's back in full mount.
She is so dominant from the top position.
Less than 2 minutes now to go. Well, she'll ground you and she will pound you. These strikes are really starting to add up.
They're starting to add up because now she's more willing to take chances knowing that she can land.
Side control now. All right, she's got north-south position now on top. Is it just more a dominant ground control type of situation, or are you trying to work for a submission?
You can hit the north-south choke, which is you start to sag your weight away, drop your shoulder into their throat, and just really cut off the oxygen with the choke. It's a very difficult thing to finish, but it will wear on your opponent and can weigh them down and wear them out.
Lands with the ground and pound here. Dern's trying to lock up on a submission now.
What a tight armbar.
Oh, that looks painful. That's gotta be it. Andrade's cheek looks like it's cut here, starting to bleed a little bit now. And there she goes again, landed another strike on the ground. Seconds winding down in the opening round. Lands the ground and pound strike. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. All right, so the round is over, but not before damage was done. Cut on the cheek sustained in that round. Cut man in there quickly as usual to try to seal it up. All right, back to the stool she goes. We'll see if they can close up that cut, and it's a pretty big one she's dealing with on her cheek.
It's a nasty cut on her cheek, but it's in a better spot. It's not blood leaking into her eye. It's more pain now, because every time she gets hit in it, it's going to hurt. She's got to be a little better on the defensive side of things.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Here we are, early round two. Jab there by Andrade. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Man, how crisp, DC, is this boxing on Jessica Andrade? So loyal when it comes to her original head coach, Guillard Parana, and he has got to like what he sees out of his student here tonight. Now going upstairs with the left hook. All right, so she attempts the takedown here. Decent entry, but unable to get the fight to grip.
She's having a difficult time covering the hips. Why not go upper body, try to engage in the clinch, and try to mix it up if you're going to get this takedown. Lands a nasty body.
Straight punch, that is useful. Josh's eye starting to swell now.
Lands a nice shot from the clinch here. She throws her jab and she sticks her chin up in the air when she jabs. She has to keep that chin tucked when she throws that jab. Or kick. A lot of the technique leaves her chin flying up in the air. And she's getting countered.
Fight back!
She wanted out of that clinch and able to get out.
Oh, nice takedown defense. Shot landed. Now she's got to go chase her down and get another one off to finish the fight.
Just unable to quite find that range. Oh, she is in real trouble. Still plenty of time to go here, round two. Just out of range with the big right hand.
Nice single. Nice pass.
Trying to stay heavy here as best she can. So we have crossed the midpoint in this one. Print the shirts. Ground and pound. That opened up a cut around her eye area. Got to shore up the defense.
Yeah, she's got to move her head. She has not moved her head effectively, and now she's dealing with the cut.
Dern's right back to the full mount. Dern's trying to get a triangle submission here. Oh, compromising spot here. Triangle choke is locked in. Absolutely remarkable what this fighter was able to accomplish here tonight. Really nice job by her there to execute the submission. Clearly she had an opening and she closed the show pretty effectively there. That is one of the bigger wins of her UFC career. We go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 20 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by submission due to an armbar, Mackenzie Dern!
Well, it'll be standing room only at her after party tonight as she gets it done by way of submission. Thankfully, Daniel Cormier is on the list. I'll be on the outside looking.
I mean, John, I got you. We're going in together. I'm not going in without my partner. But, man, she's a great grappler. She understands positioning so well, and she knows the moment her opponent got out of position, she was able to attack her finish. Great job, great performance. I don't have enough words to say congratulations to this young lady.